guys think you know who I'm going to vote for?
You're probably going to vote for Trump.
Yeah.
How many people think I'm voting for Trump? Why do you think that?
Because you're white.
I don't think that, Miss Fenny.
And I was moved. I would vote for Bernie Sanders. No. That is my philosophy.
For the first?
Just because you want to blaze it up.
I know y'all been reading your papers, so...
Who are you going to vote for now?
If Bernie Sanders
gets
to vote, I will vote for him. Frame. Otherwise, I will vote for Hillary.
Oh, yeah.
Yay!
Send it to people, please. Let them know that I do it.
It's coming along. It's really nice.
Please,
yes.
Wow,
green
light.
Yeah.
And then
nice.
You.
It's bigger than me.
That's actually kind of an accurate statement.
Yep.
Well, I know, I saw Raven. It was pretty red.
I'm sure I'm not seeing your jacket. That's wonderful.
Power. Have a good weekend. Second to last J Club.
Aww.
Thursday next week is our last J Club. The party of that Thursday. On that Thursday, J Club's going to last from 4 or whatever the time school ends to 6. So remember to let your parents know. I'll be sending out a ton of reminders.
Thank you.
Thursday's the last.
I'm angry at him. He forgot his tie. Nico!
Friday, Friday.
He was already like,
tie day. Oh, yeah.
No,
he was.
He forgot his tie.
He did?
Yes, he did.
What a plebeian.
Remember, if you guys remember anything, next J Club, I don't know if you guys want to do it this J Club or the last one. We can do like a Q&A, like questions you have for me, questions you have for any of your students. We can do that kind of thing. We're all curious about each other. Right? We're all so curious about each other.
We don't even know each other.
We don't. Yeah, you guys don't even know each other. Like,
I don't even know you.
Who am I, right?
Who am I?
Who are Sensei.
Who are you? Who am I?
I am.
Who art thou?
Time.
Who
are you?
Here,
I'm
undone.
Under two.
And
undone.
We already
had our
underpants. We can still continue.
I have a pretty good discussion topic.
You were in the top.
That was smooth.
Oh, yeah.
That was smooth.
Yeah, I'm in the top 10%. Yeah. I've been in it since freshman year.
Yay!
I'm in the top. I'm in top 11%.
Huh?
So salt.
Yep, okay, so when I was a freshman, I was ranked 5.
What?
I was ranked 5 as a freshman.
She dropped down.
In sophomore year, I had trouble with chemistry. So I went down to 19.
Aww.
Last year, I had trouble with my algebra 2 because Mr. Measles sucks. And then this year, senioritis. I went up. There I am.
Where?
Hold on. Oh my god, they did it.
Move.
Everyone switch. I can't believe they did it. I wrote from me to Alex. Never gonna get up.
I don't get it.
Then you had no childhood. Nor internet hood. Oh, the game I'm playing is
Alex did one too. Oh my god, hold on. She's like a shooting star leaping through the sky like a tiger. The final odds of the revenue.
You're meme trash.
I will start deleting the ones that are true. Obviously. Obviously.
So obvious to lie.
What is that panda thing supposed to be?
It's a panda.
Panda, that's a skull dude.
These are the truth. Which one of these are lies? You guys can make up your mind. You guys have 10 seconds.
You were a model? When was that?
I won't talk about it. next week on Thursday.